Meantime, there is new video emerging tonight released by the European Command of Russian aircraft buzzing a U.S. Navy destroyer in the Black Sea last month. The shaky video showing Russian fighter jets there flying within 100 yards of the Navy's USS Porter. The Pentagon now calling the flybys unsafe and unprofessional. Russia tonight saying it never happened.